In this video, Dr. Jason Koh of North Shore University Health System will demonstrate the use of the SmartShot Marrow Access Device in a human cadaveric knee. The SmartShot Marrow Access Device allows for small, precise holes in a consistent, simple, and repeatable procedure with minimal bone disruption. SmartShot is transforming marrow stimulation. Unlike power drills, SmartShot provides no rotational energy or heat necrosis. SmartShot eliminates surface shearing and skiving, and its spring actuation allows for consistent, reliable insertion force with each shot, and it only takes a few shots to be proficient with single-handed use. Dr. Koh is operating the SmartShot device with his left hand while he maintains full control of the arthroscope with his right. He easily places precise marrow stimulation holes and uses the SmartShot lever mechanism to smoothly remove the needle from bone and simultaneously recharge for the next shot. He finishes by applying suction and observing marrow and blood flow from each of the channels. SmartShot provides for marrow stimulation with little or no compaction of the subchondral bone. Unlike conventional drilling, it delivers no heat and has no risk of heat necrosis. Instead, the subchondral bone is preserved and marrow flow is uninhibited by compacted bone. To learn more or to give SmartShot a try, visit our website at marrowaccess.com or email us and we'll connect you with your local SmartShot representative.